In this video, we'll show you how to convert the GIS shapefile data into any Logic railway network shapes. If you're modeling a rail yard consisting of multiple railway tracks, you can avoid the tedious process of drawing all tracks manually. Instead, you can find the GIS shapefile with the data on the existing railways and convert it into the AnyLogic space markup shapes. Drag the GIS map element from the GIS section of the space markup palette into the graphical editor. Note that you can add GIS map only on the diagram that does not contain any railroad space markup shapes yet. Navigate to the Properties and expand the Shapefiles section, and add a shapefile by clicking the plus button. Note that the shapefile that you plan to convert needs to be in Mercator Projection. The Dresden Shapefiles package that we have downloaded contains different files dedicated to specific GIS markup. Since you're modeling a rail yard, choose the one containing the railway's shapes. Select the file and click Open. The GIS map will show the file data, and the shapefiles will be copied to the model folder. Double-click the GIS map and edit it, and scroll to zoom in to the required part of the rail network, rail yard, until you see all the railway tracks you need to consider. We do this to avoid converting numerous tracks that we don't really need in our model. To zoom in smaller steps, press the Control key while scrolling. Click outside of the map to finish editing. Right-click the GIS map and choose Convert Shapefile to Space Markup from the context menu. In the dialog box, select Railway in the Convert To list. Make sure that Visible Only is set for conversion boundaries, which will only convert the tracks within the region that we previously selected. Click OK. Confirm the action in the dialog box. The GIS map will be substituted with the image. On top of this image, you'll see the rail network composed of AnyLogic's railway track and switch space markup elements. Now you can continue with defining the process logic using the AnyLogic Rail Library. Thanks for watching. Come back for more AnyLogic how-to videos.